So if you don't want your friends digging your hands in the chip bag and getting and touching every chip or anything, so you get a chip bag and then you get the middle of it, get a tiny piece, cut it, and then you see that's like that. Well, first open up this so then you can do that.
That's what we can do.
And then there's a little hole right there. And then what you do is once you get that hole, you cut. And then you get it, a big hole. And then you cut until it makes a big circle. And then to get that, you cut, and then one last. And then it makes chip back, so then it's all opened, and then you can just grab it without anyone doing it.
Yay.
Just like this one I made.
Oh, yeah, she already had it out for you.
Yeah.
Perfect.